stayed at the hospital, she'd still be alive.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry. What else did he do here?
Lady, you still with us? You just stopped talking.
He's running away. That's who he's after. Not the rest of us.
We have cocktails already.
Okay, all right, everyone, let's get this picture. We've got to get to the reception now. Everybody,
let me through.
Hey.
Oh my god.
Is she all right?
Okay. Oh, hey, wait, oh, it's so loud. Oh.
Let me go. Let me go. He's here.
Look, you need to back off.
These weren't normal bell killer murders. These people were just in the way. He was after Iris. I wonder if there's more evidence in Joy's room. about you. Why was the killer here? Trying to protect Iris. I'm sure that won't make it sting any less for Joy. Damn it.
I don't think she's the most ideal roommate. A little rough around the edges, but I'm sure you like the room, and in time you'll both get along really well.
Don't worry, I can get along with most anyone.
Excellent. Well, this is the room. Here we are.
Father? What's wrong?
Go! Go!
For Joy, but took out Iris instead. This is a friggin' dead end. So where's Baxter? If he's not here, he's got some explaining to do. Well, what about you? You see anything? Hmm?